We are nearing the end of June and it's still hot across southeast Arizona with no rain in sight. The question on many minds is when is the monsoon going to start? I'm JJ Brost with the National Weather Service in Tucson, and I hope I have good news for you. These hot conditions are actually a sign the monsoon is just around the corner. To give you an idea on how we identify the start of the monsoon, I need to show you the general large-scale weather patterns. In the spring and early summer, our weather pattern is typically dominated by a low-pressure system over the western United States with a high-pressure system over northern Mexico or southern Texas. This pattern promotes dry west to southwest winds over Arizona. We're currently in this pattern, and it looks like we will stay in this pattern through about Wednesday, June 26th. During the monsoon, the weather pattern makes a significant adjustment. That high-pressure system over Mexico intensifies and builds north into the southwest to midwest United States. The low-pressure system over the west coast also moves north and sits closer to the Pacific Northwest. This shift causes a dramatic change in the winds over Arizona. Our dry westerly winds are replaced by very moist south to southeast winds. Most of our moisture comes from the Gulf of California, with a little from continental Mexico through evaporation, and even a touch from the Gulf of Mexico given the right conditions. As it turns out, the computer models are suggesting this pattern may develop as early as Thursday, June 27th. The problem is that the models are hesitant to show the moisture until later in the weekend. The Climate Prediction Center's 6 to 10 day outlook product is currently valid for June 28th through July 2nd. Remember, June 28th looks to be about the time our high pressure system is going to move into a favorable spot for the start of the monsoon. However, the outlook is suggesting near normal rainfall chances during this period. That's not a bad thing. It could say a high probability of being drier than normal. And the image on the right is showing the 8 to 14 day outlook, which is valid from June 20th through July 6th. This looks a lot better. We are seeing higher chances of being wetter than normal. This trend actually continues into the entire month of July. In fact, here is the outlook for July. The green area over Arizona suggests our state will have a 40% chance of being wetter than normal. That's a good thing if you like rain. Here are a list of things we do know leading into the monsoon. First, it will get hot. As that high pressure system shifts from Mexico to the north, we tend to see dramatic warming for a few days. So pay special attention to the heat through the end of the week. Second, we do have high confidence that this pattern change will occur by the end of the week, probably around the 27th or 28th of the month. However, that does not necessarily mean Mother Nature will unleash torrential rains right away. We typically see the storms start to form over the mountains across east and southeast Arizona for a few days before the storms finally make their way further west toward the Tucson area. When the monsoon does finally begin, remember it brings significant impacts. Downburst winds and lightning, along with flash flooding, and of course, the massive dust storms called haboobs. Follow the National Weather Service on Facebook and Twitter or our webpage for the latest information. Thanks for watching, and here's hoping the rain starts soon.